Please direct your attention to the forward cabin for a brief safety demonstration. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle. Then pull the loose end to tighten the belt. To unfasten your seatbelt, lift the top portion of the buckle. As we prepare for takeoff, please ensure your seat backs are straight up, tray tables are stowed, and personal items are placed under the seat in front of you. All American Eagle flights are non-smoking. It is a federal requirement to comply with the instructional signs and crew member instructions. Federal law also prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in aircraft lavatories. Smoking in the lavatory or tampering with the smoke detectors may result in a fine. An information card has been provided in the seat pocket in front of you. Please follow along as we point out the safety features of our aircraft. There are clearly marked exits on each side of the aircraft. The door through which you entered, the exit across the aisle, and window exits located over the wing. Note the exit nearest you. In the event of a power loss, a floor lighting system will direct you to all exits. The card also shows that your seat bottom cushion may be used as a flotation aid. The cushion is easily removed and used by placing your arms through the straps on the lower side of the cushion. If you are traveling with a lap child, a flight attendant will distribute an infant life vest should it become necessary. Refer to the safety briefing card for operating instructions. In the event of a water landing, the forward doors should not be open. If there is a sudden change in cabin pressure, the mast compartment above your seat will open automatically. When this happens, the mask will drop from the compartment while housed in a plastic retainer. Quickly reach for the mask, pull it out of the retainer, and firmly toward you. This action starts the flow of oxygen. Please ensure the plastic bag is clear of the mask and place the yellow cup over your nose and mouth. Continue to breathe normally. Secure it to your face with the elastic band. Pull the tabs found on either side of the mask to tighten it over your face. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. If you are traveling with or seated next to a small child, put your mask on first, then assist the child. Please be sure all children's masks fit tightly to their faces.